Okay. I'm Tony Sham from Johannesburg, South Africa. I've been doing KAM for years and years and years. And over the years, I found that KAM has one particular anointing which has always pleased me. Its ability, when you go into a home to minister the Bible studies to somebody that you know, for unsaved family to get saved. And almost always, the unsaved family start off hostile to the presence of KAMers, but eventually, after weeks absorbing the word in some way, they get hold of it, and we've had many salvations. Just recently, we did 10 weeks of Bible studies in a lady's home, and her brother was living in the home, and he was a bit antagonistic to the idea of KAMers being there, and he never attended a single Bible study. But on the 10th night, when we did the communion study, he came and joined us and has rededicated his life to the Lord. And now we're going back to start all over and to do the KAM series with him. So that is something that's really special. Thanks.